All right, YouTubers, I'm pulling into the scrapyard. I just was on the scale and got my truck weighed, and I dropped a few pieces of aluminum gutter off. Back here, you drive to the back of the yard, you gotta watch out you don't cut your tires. There's a garbage pile after it goes through the shredder. Somebody's vehicle is looking better shape than my pickup truck. That's sad. Shredder for the sheet iron. There it is. Coming out of the shredder in the bins.